Okay, I can't see whether the camera is working or not, but I moved the camera to a spot a little bit over my shoulder. I'm back on the road again today on the Madison County Trail on my Terratrike. It's Friday morning. It's Friday, August 28th. Today's supposed to be the last day of this real cool stretch that we've had. It's been more like October weather than August. And starting tomorrow, I think we're supposed to get some showers. A warm front's coming through, and then next week is supposed to be more seasonal weather with lows in the upper 60s and highs, you know, pushing 90, you know, mid to upper 80s. So anyway, I got to get out and enjoy this last day of cool weather while I can. But I can't see the light on the camera, so I don't know whether it's recording or not. I just have to push the button every so often and hope that it records something.